First semi-final. Remember, the competition is for the Poodle Puppet of the Year. The first in the ring is number 3, Horrified Liberty Bell. Against number 8, Montravia's Dealing Hearts with Manero. But it's number 3, the toy, and number 8, the sound. This is the first semi-final. The winner of the first semi-final is number 8, the White Thunder Montreal Seminars in Manila. The other semi-final coming in the ring is number 2, Andrews, another high level for Summoning. Against number 15, champion, Little Bee's Dream Lover for Prime. So it's the Black Standard and the Black Toy. This is the second semi-final. The second semi-final was won by number 15, champion Sophie Dream Lover for Prime. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we present the final for the Poodle Puppy of the Year. Come on, let's have some applause, please. It's not all around so far. We've got number 8. And number 15. And thanks to all the exhibitors and of course all the pups as well. But we have to have a winner at the end of the day. And the winner of the final runoff is number 15. The runner-up was Andrea Stealing Hearts from Manero. Would you like to take them round, please? Would you take them round, please? Thanks to all the pups. What a wonderful sight. 16 puppies all here today from the three sides. Set them off for the future of our breed, now. Thank you very much indeed. There will now be a brief dance. Semi-final. First semi-final. numbers 29 and 19. 29 is Talladega Glittering, and 19 is Pop and Dust About Dancing. We have number 31 and 32 for placing you, please. 31. The winner of the first semi-final is number 29, Talladega Glittering. Number 31 and number 32. 31 is Irish and British champion Terre Comes a Big Issue, and 32 is champion Tuttle Bee's Dream Lover Proprimer. This is 31 and 32. This is the second semi-final. The winner is number 32, champion Turtle Bee's Dream Lover Prime. Number 32. Thank you both of you very much indeed. The Toy Poodle of the Year is number 32. And the runner-up is number 29, Talladega Glittering. Could you take them round, please, for a lap of honour? Come on, give a round of applause. the semi-final is number 33, and we have a great service to Poodles of the Year. Peaky Pence, number 38. The last good guys to share with Sarah. And the winner is 38, the last good day to share with Sarah. The second semi-final. Number 43, champion of the Shandy in a nutshell. And 44, champion of the X, no more secrets. 43 and 44, this is the second semi-final. The semi-final winner is number 44, Champion Minarets, No More Secrets. Number 44. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we now have the grand final for the signature Poodle Of The Year. The two finalists are number 38, Alaska Dares to Share with Sarum, and number 44, Champion Minarets, No More Secrets. Can we give a round of applause, please? Thank you. the best miniature poodle, Miniature Poodle of the Year, is number 38.
Hello?
final winner is number 64.
I thought it was made up.